had a very shiny nose.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your old front door.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10, it's glistening once again.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles
whenever.
Get two plastic bowls from Dollar Tree, get some super glue, and glue them together like this. And now you're already like halfway done with making a super cool giant lollipop. Wipe off the excess glue, take a kitchen knife, and heat it up so that you can cut a hole in the plastic on one end. This is a little bit dangerous, there might be a better tool for this, but I didn't have one, and this actually worked pretty well, so I feel like it's fine. Now for the lollipop stick, get a broomstick from Dollar Tree and take off the handle. And then just spray paint it white. Bonus points if you can find a broomstick that's already white. Now shoot some hot glue through the hole that you made. You want it to be a nice little pile, and then take your broomstick, stick it through the hole and onto the hot glue and hold it into place. You can also put some extra hot glue around the opening just to make sure it's super sturdy. Okay, so we have our lollipop, but it needs a wrapper, so get some clear cellophane, and I find that you need a whole roll for one lollipop. Roll out the entire roll, cut it in half, lay it side by side so you can make a wider piece. I just use some clear packing tape to put it together, and now you just gotta wrap up your candy just like a dum-dum. So gather the wrapping paper around it, twist it around the stick, and I used another piece of tape to hold it on. Trim if needed, and boom, now you have a giant lollipop. I'm using mine for gingerbread Christmas decorations, but these would also be cute for a sweet-themed birthday or baby shower. And all you have to do is...
save this for Christmas. Dip a skewer into hot glue and stick it in an ornament. And then stick those all the way around a styrofoam ball. Fill the spaces where you can still see the ball with tinsel ribbon, attach a hoop, and hang this mega ornament anywhere you'd like. Now make a run to the Dollar Tree, and using a hot glue gun, melt the bottom of a plastic bowl. Now string in some string lights, and stack them bottoms to tops using E6000 to hold it in place. And now you have some winter wonderland topiaries. Spray paint an urn green, mix in some concrete, and stick in a pole. Now cut the corners of some boxes and slide them onto the pole. Now that you know how you want it to be arranged, wrap up the boxes like presents, add some more decor, and now you have a topsy-turvy present topiary.
Oh,
For Christmas.
North Dakota for you. Will this highway ever end? Burning coffee on my fingertips. Grateful dead coming off my lips. Stop a tumbleweed when it's rolling.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Yo, bro, it's Christmas in 4 months.
My God, I thought you were someone to rely on. Me, I guess I was a shoulder to cry on. A place on a lover with a fire in his heart. Me, I guess I was a shoulder to cry on. A place on a lover with a fire in his heart.
My God, I thought you were.
But the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Promise I'll be alright. Promise I'll be alright. Promise I'll be alright.
What's up, bro? Christmas 2022 is over. Man, I can't wait for next Christmas. Bro, Christmas is in 4 months. Wait, what do you mean?
Oh,
jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
This is way too much.
It's not too much! I can stop whenever I want! It's not a problem!
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at.
Oh, the weather outside is